somebody come and play today.
Somebody come and play some games
and sing the songs
and play along.
Somebody come and play today.
It's going to be so much fun.
Somebody come and play with me.
Oh,
I can hardly wait. There's so much to do together on our play date.
Everybody now!
Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and join the fun. There's lots of room for everyone. Somebody come and play today.
Sesame!
Hi there. I'm so glad to see you. I just love being a dance teacher in school. And Charlie has finished college, and now he is a present store manager. I am having an Easter egg hunt, and Sir Top Hat is hosting a pride here outside in our park.
Hey, Sakura, I just want to come in and see you. We are having an Easter egg hunt right here. Let's go see Sir Top Hat.
Wow, way to go, Scooby-Doo. You had saved all the animals, and Emmy, your best buddy Chiba USA is almost there, because the adventures of Chiba USA and Sorceress getting to be finished, and this must be the last one called Our Big Huge Adventure.
I had to say you're such an excellent hero with your students, and Elm is almost done, now he has 4 episodes left and he will be all done.
Listen up everyone, and you too Snoopy, Sir Topham Hatt is hiding all the eggs around there somewhere in the park. You need to find the eggs around there somewhere in the park. Did you hear that, Snoopy? We must gather each egg, they must be hiding around there somewhere.
Groovy, I can't wait to look around the park and see if we'd be able to find some eggs around there.
Yes, I know, Shaggy, and our partner Ash is getting to be close to the end of the road. I just love having new characters dance along with us every night.
Yes, I know. I just heard about the news for Ash Ketchum. If he finishes up the last one, he will become the Pokemon Master. And also Chibi USA has the very last one called Our Big Huge Adventure. It all comes down to the end of the road.
Wow, that was excellent. And I heard that she set up a dance party for Sailor Mars.
You said it, Emmy. It all comes down to the last moment for Ash and Chibi USA. And also the story wall is almost done. Now all we need is the last part and it will be all finished. I know you are excited to see how it ends, but in a meanwhile let's get back to the rules. Each team will look around and if you spot an egg, put it in the basket, and whoever finds the most eggs wins a trophy. That's all about the rules. Let the Easter egg hunt begin. Sir Topham Hatt, I can't believe this is the end of the road for the Chibi Stars and Ash Ketchum.
Yes, I know. After his adventure is over, he can still be able to hang out with us and do some more dancing in the dance studio.
Yep, and after the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer is over, Ivy is going to say goodbye to her parents because they are going to college, and Sailor Moon is going to take over Spot's Clues, and Paula is gonna take over for the Alex B. Friends Club show.
Yeah, I know we are gonna miss Ivy's parents, but I had remembered that song back in the day. Hey animal buddies, time to get up and move.
Bunny hop tonight.
Peter Cotton,
sail, is coming down the bunny trail
with some jelly.
Hey, so he can
right on time.
There's old Peter Cottontail
hiding all the treats, bringing eggs and sweets,
bringing all the Easter mail.
Children gather round when he comes to town. He celebrates this day hip-hopping all the way.
Hi-ho, a hippity-bop to the Easter Bunny Hop. Hey-ho, a jump-up and down, get in line and bounce around. Hee-hop, a lookity-flop, all this sugar we can't stop. Tipping on down the bunny tail,
hopping with Peter Cottontail.
My favorite things.
I like chocolate by the pound.
The bunny knows just why the Easter sun did rise. It's why he jumps so high, so everyone's in line.
Hi-ho, a hippity-bop to the Easter bunny hop. Hey-ho, a jump up and down, get in line and bounce around. Hee-haw, a lookity-flop, all this sugar we can't stop.
Slipping on down the bunny tail,
hopping with Peter Cottontail.
Flop.
You don't flip the fly.
You don't peep the pop.
You don't pick the pop.
You don't slip the slop or chip the chop. You don't clip the clop or sweep the mop. You just hip hop.
Say what?
I said you hip hop.
Say what?
You just hip and you hop. Do you hip and you hop? And then I bounce and all you got, and you'll be shouting from the mountain. Catch a beating to the count. Come on, do the bunny hop. Moving way too fast to stop. Come on, do the bunny hop with me.
Oh, somebody stop me.
So Snoopy, I heard that you found some eggs in the tall grass. I wonder if Sally may know about eggs.
Yes, he is a good looker. I guess he may be wondering about Sally. And we are so excited to check out how she does because she made it all the way to our big huge adventure.
Well, we can still be able to see Ash, because he will hanging out with us in our world. We will give him a text or we can send him a letter. Yep, and I am giving Liko and Roy some dance moves so that they will be able to dance with us any night. Hey, I have a memory of Charlie, and I found out where he is. He is at the present store, and he is wearing a purple shirt just like the color that Joe is wearing. So in a meanwhile, you'd better find some more eggs. So check this video out.
We'll be right back.
sleep.